There's one thing you should know about me. I specialize in a very specific type of security. Subconscious security.
You're talking about dreams.
Mr. Cobb has a job offer he would like to discuss with you.
She's just a projection. Fisher is real.
No.
So that's it, then we failed.
We're done. I'm sorry.
Well, it's not me that doesn't get back to my family, is it?
It's a shame. I really want to know what's going to happen in there. I swear we have this one. Let's set the charges.
No, there's still another way. We just have to follow Fisher down there.
There's not enough time.
No, but there will be enough time down there. And we will find him, okay, as soon as Arthur's... As soon as Arthur's music kicks in, just use the defibrillator to revive him. We can give him his own kick.